sure it's hot out here. No, I don't mind though. I'm just glad to be free. You know what I'm saying?
Like a back out there.
That's what happens when you're trying to catch your breath on that edge, eh?
Find that.
Yeah, it was mean, eh? But just breathe the legs.
Today we ended up playing some games against each other because unfortunately we're not able to field a team today in the games. So we played ten-a-side. A lot of us haven't played ten-a-side in like 15 plus years, and then it kind of went down to 9-a-side. So that's very different to 15s, okay? There's a like structure goes out the window and everything like that, but it was all about adapting and being the team that adapts fastest, and pretty much we'll do one thing, one set piece, change it up the next, and just have fun.
Real good hit out. A lot of them haven't played since probably FBC last year, so currently we're down here at the lake. Girls are doing 8 minutes. Meant to be shoulders under over there. Yeah, everyone's in their little micro bubbles, which is good. And yeah, and we're going to be off watching the Chiefs and Matatu game soon. So yeah,
playmate over there,
the Ranga.
First player,
the Rangatang.
Kelly Brazier.
Sub team. So we're just here watching the very first Super Rugby Aupiki game. Between the Chiefs and Matatu.